cloud text-to-speech API allows developers to include natural-sounding, synthetic human speech as playable audio in their applications. The text-to-speech API converts text or speech synthesis markup language, SSML, input into audio data like MP3 or Linear 16, the encoding used in WAV files. Cloud text-to-speech API allows developers to include natural-sounding, synthetic human speech as playable audio in their applications. The text-to-speech API converts text or speech synthesis markup language, SSML, input into audio data like MP3 or Linear 16, the encoding used in WAV files. Cloud text-to-speech API allows developers to include natural-sounding, synthetic human speech as playable audio in their applications. The text-to-speech API converts text or speech synthesis markup language, SSML input, into audio data like MP3 or Linear 16, the encoding used in WAV files. Cloud text-to-speech API allows developers to include natural-sounding, synthetic human speech as playable audio in their applications. The text-to-speech API converts text or speech synthesis markup language, SSML, input into audio data like MP3 or Linear 16, the encoding used in WAV files. Cloud text-to-speech API allows developers to include natural-sounding, synthetic human speech as playable audio in their applications. The text-to-speech API converts text or speech synthesis markup language, SSML input, into audio data like MP3 or Linear 16, the encoding used in WAV files. The text-to-speech API is ideal for any application that plays audio of human speech to users. It allows you to convert arbitrary strings, words, and sentences into the sound of a person speaking the same things.